We love to travel. It's in our nature. The thrill of new experiences and the joy of discovering unknown places drive us. As humans, we are curious about the world around us. This curiosity fuels our desire to explore and understand the vastness of our planet. It's this curiosity that drives us to explore new places, learn about different cultures, and expand our understanding of the world. Every journey we take adds a new chapter to our personal stories. Every country has its own unique story to tell. These stories are rich with history, culture, and traditions that have been passed down through generations. These stories are woven into the fabric of their history, their culture, and their people. They shape the identity of each nation and its inhabitants. By opening ourselves up to these stories, we enrich our own lives and broaden our perspectives. We gain a deeper appreciation for the diversity and beauty of our world. Today, we journey to a small but fascinating country in Southeast Asia, Brunei. This nation, though often overlooked, holds many surprises. Often overlooked, Brunei is a hidden gem waiting to be discovered. Its lush landscapes and serene beaches offer a tranquil escape. Join us as we delve into its geography, history, culture, and more. We'll explore the majestic Sultan Omar Ali Saifuddin Mosque and the rich biodiversity of its rainforests. We'll uncover what makes this nation so special and why it deserves a place on your travel bucket list. From its vibrant cultural performances to its delicious cuisine, Brunei has much to offer. So let's embark on this adventure together. Pack your bags, gather your friends, and get ready for an unforgettable journey. Get ready to be surprised by the wonders of Brunei. The beauty and charm of this nation will leave you in awe and inspire your next adventure. Brunei, officially known as the Nation of Brunei, the Abode of Peace, is a small country located on the island of Borneo. Nestled on the north coast of the island, Brunei is completely surrounded by the Malaysian state of Sarawak. Brunei's coastline stretches along the South China Sea. The country is divided into two distinct parts. These two parts are separated by a small sliver of Sarawak. Brunei boasts a diverse landscape despite its small size. Lush rainforests cover much of the country. Coastal plains and mangrove swamps add to the environmental diversity. The country's highest peak, Mount Pagan, rises to 6,070 feet, or 1,850 meters, above sea level. Brunei's tropical climate means it is warm and humid year-round. Brunei has a rich and storied past dating back centuries, with its history deeply rooted in the ancient traditions and cultures of Southeast Asia. Archaeological evidence suggests that Brunei has been inhabited since the 7th century, showcasing a civilization that was advanced in its craftsmanship and trade. During this time, Brunei was a powerful maritime empire, known for its strategic control over sea routes and its influence on regional trade. The Bruneian Empire controlled vast stretches of Borneo and the Philippines, establishing itself as a dominant force in the region. The arrival of Islam in the 14th century marked a significant turning point for Brunei, bringing with it new cultural and religious influences. The country converted to Islam and adopted the title of Sultanate, which reshaped its governance and societal structure. The 16th century saw the height of Brunei's power and influence, with its sultans leading the empire to unprecedented prosperity. The empire's reach extended across the region, controlling vital trade routes and commanding respect from neighboring kingdoms and states. However, Brunei's fortunes declined with the arrival of European powers who sought to dominate the lucrative trade routes. The British established a presence in the 19th century, gradually exerting more control over Brunei's affairs. This presence eventually led to Brunei becoming a British protectorate, significantly altering its political landscape. Brunei finally gained independence in 1984, marking the end of colonial influence and the beginning of a new era. Since then, the country has experienced a period of peace and prosperity under the rule of its sultan, who has guided Brunei towards modernization while preserving its rich cultural heritage. Brunei is a melting pot of cultures and traditions. The country's Malay heritage is a dominant influence. Chinese, Indian, and indigenous communities also contribute to the cultural tapestry. Islam plays a central role in Bruneian society. Islamic values and customs are deeply ingrained in everyday life. The country observes Islamic holidays and follows Islamic law. Brunei is known for its traditional arts and crafts. Exquisite silverware, intricate textiles, and beautiful basketry are just a few examples. These crafts are often passed down through generations. Music and dance also hold a special place in Bruneian culture. Traditional dances, such as the aduk-aduk and the zappin, are performed at cultural events and celebrations. Section 5. The Black Gold Nation, Brunei's Economy. Brunei possesses a small but wealthy economy. The country's wealth stems primarily from its vast oil and natural gas reserves. Petroleum and natural gas exports account for the majority of Brunei's GDP. The government has made efforts to diversify the economy. Industries such as tourism, agriculture, and fisheries are being developed. However, oil and gas remain the backbone of Brunei's economic prosperity. Brunei's citizens enjoy a high standard of living. The government provides free education and healthcare to its citizens. Unemployment is low, and the country enjoys a favorable balance of trade. However, Brunei's economy faces challenges. The country is heavily reliant on oil and gas prices. Global economic fluctuations can impact Brunei's economic stability. Section 6, Islamic Monarchy, a unique blend. Brunei stands out as one of the few absolute monarchies in the world, a rare and fascinating political structure in the modern era. The Sultan of Brunei holds supreme executive authority, making decisions that shape the nation's future. This system of governance is deeply rooted in Brunei's history and traditions, reflecting centuries of cultural evolution. The Sultan is revered by the people as the head of state and the defender of Islam, a role that carries immense respect and responsibility. The Bruneian government operates on the principles of Malay Islamic monarchy, a unique blend of cultural and religious values. This ideology emphasizes Malay culture, Islamic values, and the monarch's leadership, creating a cohesive national identity. Brunei's legal system is a dual system, integrating both traditional and modern legal frameworks. It combines Islamic law, or Sharia, with English common law, ensuring justice is served in a balanced manner. Islamic law applies to matters of family law and personal conduct for Muslims, guiding their daily lives. Despite its absolute monarchy, Brunei enjoys a high level of political stability, a testament to its effective governance. The Sultan has implemented policies that have brought prosperity and well-being to his people, focusing on education, healthcare, and infrastructure development. Section 7. Treasures of Brunei, Points of Interest. Brunei offers visitors a blend of cultural and natural attractions. The country's capital, Bandar Seri Begawan, is home to some of its most iconic landmarks. The Sultan Omar Ali Saifuddin Mosque is a stunning example of Islamic architecture. Its golden dome and intricate minarets dominate the city skyline. Visitors are welcome to admire its beauty. Another architectural marvel is the Istana Nurul Iman. This palace is the official residence of the Sultan of Brunei. It is renowned for its grandeur and opulence. For those interested in history and culture, the Brunei Museum is a must-visit. It houses a fascinating collection of artifacts and exhibits. These exhibits showcase Brunei's rich past and cultural heritage. Section 8, Brunei's Cuisine, a Culinary Journey. Bruneian cuisine is a delightful fusion of Malay, Chinese, and Indian flavors. Rice is a staple food, and meals often feature a variety of curries, noodles, and seafood dishes. One popular dish is ambuyat. Made from sago palm starch, ambuyat has a sticky, glue-like texture. It is eaten with a bamboo fork and dipped into savory sauces. Another local favorite is nasi katok. This dish consists of plain white rice served with fried chicken and a spicy sambal sauce. Nasi katok is a popular choice for a quick and satisfying meal. For those with a sweet tooth, Brunei offers a variety of traditional desserts. Ki mui, colorful bite-sized treats made from glutinous rice flour, are a popular choice. Section 9. The Heart of Borneo, Brunei's Natural Beauty. Beyond its cultural attractions, Brunei is blessed with pristine natural beauty. The country's rainforests are home to an incredible array of flora and fauna. Ulu Temburong National Park is a true gem for nature enthusiasts. Accessible only by boat, this protected area offers a glimpse into Brunei's untouched wilderness. Visitors can trek through the rainforest, spot exotic wildlife, and admire cascading waterfalls. For a unique wildlife encounter, a visit to the proboscis monkey sanctuary is a must. These unusual primates, known for their distinctive noses, are a fascinating sight to behold. Brunei's coastline is just as captivating as its interior. Pristine beaches and crystal clear waters offer opportunities for swimming, snorkeling, and diving. Section 10, Brunei and Southeast Asia, a shared heritage. Brunei is an integral part of the Southeast Asian region. The country shares close historical, cultural, and economic ties with its neighbors. Brunei is a member of the Association of Southeast Asian Nations, or ASEAN. This regional organization promotes cooperation and integration among its member states. Brunei actively participates in ASEAN initiatives. These initiatives include trade liberalization, economic development, and cultural exchange programs. The country's strategic location on the island of Borneo makes it a significant player in regional affairs. Brunei plays a role in promoting peace, stability, and prosperity in Southeast Asia. Section 11, Unveiling the World, A Call to Explore. Our journey through Brunei has shown us that even the smallest of countries can hold the greatest of wonders. From its rich history and vibrant culture to its stunning natural beauty, Brunei has something to offer every traveler. Learning about different countries and cultures is essential in today's interconnected world. It broadens our horizons, breaks down stereotypes, and fosters understanding and appreciation for the diversity of our planet. So, let this be a call to action. Keep exploring, keep learning, and keep discovering the wonders of our world. There are countless hidden gems waiting to be uncovered. Start planning your next adventure today and let the spirit of discovery guide your path. Happy travels.